Are you a teacher, administrator, or educational professional who wants to manage their class as well as maintain parent communication? Well, let me show you how with Jotform Enterprise and our apps. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you want to manage your class as well as maintain communication with your parents, maybe create these little sticky communities, you can absolutely do that with Jotform Enterprise by creating different apps. So as you can see, I'm currently in the workspace for education. So on the top left-hand corner, we're going to choose to create. From here, I'm going to choose app. And we can either start from scratch, we can utilize a template, or we can build a store. For this example, I'm going to go ahead and choose to use a template. On the left-hand side, you can see it's already broken down by categories. I'm going to choose education. And this very first one, the school parent app, is what I want to use. So let's choose to use this as a template. And here's a quick view of what that app looks like. So you can see we have lots of different options to choose from. Over on the left-hand side, we can add an element and we can add in forms into our app. We can add in signed documents, even just really simple links. Or maybe we want to have a product list. Maybe we have something happening, maybe a summer camp or some type of registration that you're wanting to collect money for. You can do that here. You can add in an image gallery or a slider. You can even have testimonials from past students, and you can share data that you have collected. Now for students, this is a great way to post class announcements, homework assignments, and even manage attendance. If you're wanting to focus on more of a parent or guardian app, it's a great place to post the class schedule or things that are happening, maybe those field trip permission slips, maybe a form to book some time with the teacher, or sign up forms to bring in food and drinks for a celebration. You could also have an app for professional development for your team. It could host teacher resources, forms for reviews, classroom resources, a shared calendar, syllabus, lots of different options. But I'm going to go up to the top. Let's look at the publish option. And we can see settings right here. You can change those settings depending on how you want to have this shared. So maybe you want private access for the classroom. Maybe you want public access for the parents, and you want company access for the teachers. And you can have as many apps as you would like. So let's take a look at the settings. From here over on the left-hand side, because it's an app, your users can have it on their home screen. So here you can change what that looks like, the icon as well as the name, and you can also update the splash screen. Now, another nice thing about utilizing apps is the push notification. So right down here, if you want to send out a notification to your students, your parents, or your teachers, all you have to do is just put in a title, add in that content, and hit send. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to utilize Jotform Enterprise to create your own app for your students, parents, or your teachers, let us know down below in the comments, and I'll see you next time.